Hello, people. ZachChallis497 here, bringing you episode 4 of Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Now, this is the Halloween special, basically because of the boss fights and the songs. But otherwise, you'll see.
For his scheduled visit with Pakistani President Farooq Salam. The meeting is viewed as an attempt by the U.S. to strengthen relations amidst the surge of anti-American sentiment in the region.
Yo, me ninja brother!
George, good to see you up and about. How you feeling?
Never better, nah? No brain, no more for Star Wars, them hunger spacey, and me never ever feel so weak, nah?
That's because your blood sugar levels are being maintained automatically. Beats the hell out of coffee.
Oh! Even here you go while I got them scone at the base! Why the rat are you not take me with you, huh?
Damn it, Doc. Sorry, kid. You just be in the way.
Aw.
Besides, I thought you didn't want to be a killer, right?
Me don't, but...
Killing isn't fun and games. Remember that.
Right.
And the kid got cybernetics. Lucky little bastard. I wish I had cybernetics. So much more fun for me.
It yearns to be the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
Yeah, just remember that.
Oh shit, police.
Involved in a corporate raiding now, can we?
You can at least come talk to me.
No. It was time to break away from the old team, Boris. Past time.
You cannot take on Marshall all by yourself.
I won't sit by while they butcher little kids and shit their hearts around like meat. It's sick.
It's not all so simple, Ryder. They import those brains legally. For medical purposes, it's all done.
Being legal doesn't make it right.
Ryder, thank you.
Hold that thought.
Hey now, fuck you too, bitch. And God forbid, don't you fucking swear at me. I'm doing what's right here. I'm trying to save the children. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, fuck me. It's got an RPG. And the dog does the same thing I do. Or dog, machine, cybernetics, whatever. Shit. Oh, we're going over the blockade. Yep. Thanks, assholes. But you totaled my new car, man. Not the car. Fuck, that hurt. JK, not for real.
I will control ahead.
Military cyborg. You are not licensed to operate in this area. You're in violation of state and federal law.
Guess you better arrest me then.
Michael, I think.
18-3-104.7, threatening a peace officer. Deadly force is authorized.
Oh, God damn it. God, fuck the police. God. But hey, a couple of policemen with half cybernetics against a full cyborg, you're out of your league. Get motherfucking Shrek, you scrub.
Oh,
Hey, no, wait, guys, hold up. Oh, shit, grenade. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm feeling lucky, so I'm going with no extra thing. Get fucking wrecked, you scrub. Oh. Oh no, I missed it. No! There we go. Epic combo. Not today. Slice them in half. What are bitches? No, that's illegal! And who said these laws? Me. Oh, you did not just fucking triple team me. Fuck you. You double decker pig farts. I guess we've started. Combo! Yes, sir. Now, fuck you, you 18er scrub. No attacks needed. Need to hurry up and run over here. Come on, guess. Scoreboard. Thundutsu.
HQ, requesting facility
detonated for heightened security.
Wait up, bitches. Ryder, what's your
status? They trashed my car. I'll have to go the rest of the way on foot.
Do you really have to do this?
I'm fed up with all of it. Companies like ours, yours, bend the laws when it suits business. Why not bend it when it can save innocent lives?
Ryder.
Boris, listen to me. That VR training. They'll be warped into killing machines. They'll be set on POWs, civilians. It'll be one atrocity after another.
Like what you went through.
We can't have any more Jack the Rippers. You saw what happened with George. I'm doing this for us. I have to. I can't save those kids from becoming cyborgs, but I can stop them from becoming murderers.
So you succeed. So you get all the brains back. Then what?
Just so happens, I know...
Great cybernetic surgeon.
Doctor. But he cannot...
I love how they say doctor with a K, not a C.
This is my fight now.
And your wife and son? What of them?
Russian.
They're in New Zealand. Safe. Rose would understand why I have to do this.
All right, damn you. You do realize Marshall has the contract for law enforcement throughout the city. They are the law in Denver.
Yeah, we've met.
Well then, officially, Maverick Incorporated condemns you and your actions as unlawful. And a pain in the asshole. Now, increase your codec encryption. Do not worry about the lag.
And unofficially?
I'll do all I can over the codec to help. I do not like what those mudaki are doing any more than you.
Spasiba, Tavarish. Spasiba.
If only I had a translation for that, and yeah, I already got this, I'm on my way. Later, bitches. Attention. Hello, Gecko, it's been a while. You miss me? Remember all those guys I killed back then, Metal Gear Solid 4? Remember that? Oh, what the fuck was that? Ew. Get the fuck off me, you fucking 18-year scrubs. Shit. Manhandling. There we go. What the fuck? Do those things have guns? That one old shit have a gun? What the fuck? Undoxu. I wish I had Zandatsu.
Use it to reach the roof. Traveling to top buildings will minimize enemy encounters.
Yikes, looks like I missed spot. And they're falling, so what the hell? Double kill. Oh, you little shit. I like this level a lot, but oh my god, there are so many cutscenes in this.
I am reviewing the freeze light checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, of course. Need I remind you that we live in the golden age of unmanned flight? Even manned helicopters possess a robust semi-automatic mode. It is simple, really. So simple that I can continue to monitor your status and world martial security from the pilot seat. I must say, for the world's largest PMC, their security procedures are quite poor. Sadly, not have the necessary permissions to override their plans. Nevertheless, the data I did find should prove most useful. So please, do feel free to contact me whenever you like.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Well, it's not every day one has the chance to collect so many brains. Think of the data. The research. Oh, and of course, your personal safety was a concern as well.
Hook barrel. Okay. I hate this part. Hey, I made it. And go. That's right, you dumb bastard. Keep booking the wrong fucking way. Queen cut. I need that back. Oh, game on, bitch. Got it. We good? Yeah, we good. What? Oh my god, glitch alert. Okay, there's nothing I know about this, so let's just get like a man. We're in hammer, guys. Hey, wait! See that? 69 parts. It's a sex thing. Where's the other schmo? Get fucking wrecked, you 18er scrub. Thund up to come rank A. Oh. Fuck you. Oh my god, camera, stop it. Combo! Now in freeplay mode, it's kind of tricky for me since there's a lag, but usually when I play with horizontal strikes and whatnot, it normally works faster for me. And I'm observing my camera, it looks like it might die, so it might be a two-parter either or. I still need to get through this level fast because I'm speedrunning now. I'm in a hurry now, people, so let's make this short and sweet, okay? Get the fuck off me, you 18 scrubs.
There is a maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface.
Get the fuck off me, you fucking tripods. Manhandling. done here. No, sorry, not to? Okay. Hey. Come on, I guess. Boss.
Your only way forward is to return to the surface.
Right.
Security is heavy.
About time.
Proceed to the right from the exit. Those stairs. Do not be distracted by the...
Sure. I'll just buy a quick souvenir or two for Rose and that'll be it.
Raiden, we must hurry.
Remind me to teach you about sarcasm sometime.
I understand your attempts at humor. I simply do not find them entertaining.
Wolf did not give a fuck. Ouch. And get lost, scrubs. Scroll.
Right. You have almost reached World Marshal Headquarters.
Good. Really? Come on.
Heavy ahead, Brandon. Avoid fighting if you can.
Yeah, I know. Now stay here. Where's that Fenrir fellow? Right there. Hi, Fenrir. Have I said that you have an awesome name? Fenrir. Sounds awesome.
Is that it?
sword is a means to an end, to protect those you prey on.
Really? Let me ask you.
I need a drink of water here, bud.
Killed up to now. Maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure, they're adults. Sure, they signed up. Right on the dotted line of the PMC contract. Usually they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they signed up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see.
Okay, I'm just gonna see guys, since I'm in a hurry. Sorry, guys.
What am I doing?
Double kill. Right now I'm being like Sonic, I have to go fast. Now let's go flying. Alright, we good here? How'd I get an A on that? Right. In case you didn't notice last time, I fixed the buzzing sound.
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs. You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers.
Okay, again, skipping. I'm in a hurry.
Right.
Oh, I gotta hate this part.
I assure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest to avoid combat for the time being.
Okay, checkpoint. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, look, wild assholes appeared. Get out of my way. Yeah.
is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you.
There we go. And yet another cutscene. But I'm not gonna do this one that fast. I introduce the one a cool character.
My name is Matsu, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah. I guessed as much.
And he's electrified. Hacks. He's all like, show off.
Feasting on the insides of your enemies?
And his wife's dead.
Yes, you are the only one to draw up. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep. This world knowledge deeper than it seems. Free will is a myth. Legend is a joke. Controlled by something. Means. The DNA of the soul.
Means.
They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough. They become a character. Despair. He can't fight nature, Jack. With rain falls and the strong prey upon the weak. Sample, you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives. A means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lies. Absolved your guilt when you were joined. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience. You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off. After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong. Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good. Really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to care. The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee deep in bodies. You? But you. All this is a wake-up call to what I really believe. What I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back.
Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitor.
Yeah.
Holy fucking shit. Yeah, this is definitely my Halloween special. True horror. I apologize for the commotion and my camera was gonna die. And so I did the cord.
Joseph, report back to the chief. He's mine. You're the boss. I misjudged you. You are like us after all. Now you're just being nasty. That nickname you love so much.
Like me when I go nuts. My mom hopped up on Dr. Pepper, Mountain Dew, Funyuns, then popcorn.
Demonstration. I think it's time for death. Letter it!
I love this song. Give me the boot. Illegal. No, fuck. Illegal. Illegal. Cool guy, don't get the explosions. Cool guy, don't get the explosions. What do you got? Oh, we're doing this again. I want to try something. No. No. cool guys don't want to take explosions. So much, the only one way to handle it, you have to dodge it, you have to move left and right. It's a huge pain in my butt. It's still alive? There's the song. Keep this up. Oh my god. What the heck am I hitting? Saying you can't kill me. final moment. No. Nah, we live in. It's actually real simple. I do this. I run up this. Zandatsu. Then do this. Kick you. A lot of kicks. Another Zandatsu. And then cut off your head. And you're dead. And cool guy deal with the explosions. And your head is bounced by. And we're done here. It's the way nature running its course. Your means end here. And he's dead.
Raiden? I'm fine, Captain. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
People, so that was episode 4, and it's also the Halloween special. So happy Halloween from me, but also I'll be doing a vlog episode tomorrow at school, so I'll also have that. Happy Halloween, and I will see you next time. I'll see you around, people.